it's Saturday, March 12th, 2011, and Dad and I just went to a little going away party for my friend Stephanie and her boyfriend Frank. They're moving to Montreal. Dad and me and my friend Andrew and my grandpa were going to the Flames game. Yay! And they're playing against the Canucks. And the Canucks are going to lose because the Canucks suck. And the Flames are awesome and they're going to win. So you excited for the hockey game, Grandpa?
Oh, I haven't seen them for a long, long time.
Like 100 years?
No.
That's the game.
I don't even think he caught that. Yeah, we got here early, so we're gonna go to the casino, win some money.
See you later.
now.
I don't know.
We are going to gamble for the next half an hour so that we don't have to wait in traffic in the parking lot. So I already lost my $20. I'm probably not going to play because I always lose. Yep. Damn, I can't believe the Flames lost. 4-3, too. They were doing so good. They were up 2-0 in the first 5 minutes. But nope, as usual, Flames choke. Lots of drunk people. Ready to go back in?
Yeah, sure.
Cold. So you go first.
Do not push. Oh no.